India expects to add 300 million new urban residents by the year 2050. In the face of such unprecedented urbanization, we need smart construction practices to cope with the rapidly surging requirements of housing and infrastructure. Bachelor of Construction Technology program at CEPT University is a unique program. It's the only engineering program in India which uses a studio-based pedagogy in teaching. In their first year, students go through a common foundation program that allows them to learn across discipline boundaries. It focuses on developing key competencies like freehand and technical drawing and understanding materials and structures.
I chose to study construction technology at CEPT University because of its emphasis on an active learning approach. The problem-solving nature of the studios allowed for a hands-on learning experience.
Over the next 4 years, students master fundamentals of building construction, working as a part of higher-level studio units. The studio topics range from construction management, explorations in concrete technology, deployable steel structures to hydraulic networks.
We aim to build thoughtful, motivated, competent professionals who will shape the future of construction industries. We focus on creating a learning environment that can encourage creative problem solving.
With sophisticated technology, we have been able to build taller. My interest is in management aspect of large footprint high-rise buildings. In the last 4 years, I've been able to choose electives such as contracts and tendering, engineering management and communication, which I think is very important skill for managers.
We have access to state-of-the-art equipment like 3D printers, laser cutters and a fabrication workshop. The library has a vast collection of books and international journals.
During my fourth year, I was selected for an exchange program in Deakin University in Australia. During my time there, I was able to publish a paper and was selected to present in an international conference.
The campus environment is conducive to free thinking and encourages innovation. CEPT attracts brilliant students to all its programs, and having them as my peers and working with them was an inspiring experience.
Bachelor's in Construction Technology program at CEPT University opens up a lot of opportunities for students interested in building and infrastructure domains. 50% of our students pursue postgraduate studies in leading universities across the globe. Our graduates are contributing to real-world challenges faced in the construction industry. Graduates are well-placed in the leading design firms, construction and infrastructure firms, project management firms, real estate firms. Few become entrepreneurs also, and they are leading innovation in their fields.
We founded Artemis Caststone in 2015 with the objective of upcycling waste stone dust. We innovated, we created products starting from architectural screens to landscaping elements to decor. We've been able to successfully upcycle about 30 tons of waste stone dust in the past 4 years, and we're looking to do a lot more in the coming years.
I'm working as an engineer in Ahmedabad Metro Rail Corporation. My major role here is to monitor construction on the behalf of GMRC. My education at CEPT University prepared me well for this role. I got a strong foundation in construction management and was able to develop my skills in leadership, teamwork and communication. If you are also interested in changing the face of our Indian cities, I highly recommend studying construction technology at CEPT University.